Hey sunshines, welcome back to my channel. I'm Kachi Emeka, and in today's video I'll be showing you how to make butternut squash goodness. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you. If you're new here, thank you and welcome, and please don't forget to like, subscribe to my channel, comment and share this video with your family and friends. Thank you. Having said that, let's get cooking. Right here, I've already prepared the ingredients. These are the ingredients for the recipe. This is my butternut squash already peeled and cut. And here I have meat that I'll be using. This is red meat already cooked. So you can use any meat of your choice. You can use chicken breast, any meat, even fish, anything you prefer. So in here I have ginger, garlic, and pepper. In this other bowl, this is green beans. And here we have onion, curry powder, adobo powder, and thyme. In this bowl we have bell peppers, green, red, yellow. So let's dive into it. So you pour in the butternut squash in a pan with water to cook it for about a minute or two, but don't allow it to overcook. Yep. After you're done cooking it, scoop it out, scoop it and set aside. Put in some oil in a cooking pan. I'm using olive oil. You can use coconut oil. They are healthier options for oil. After that, add in your onion and stir for about 10 seconds. Then add your meat or protein of your choice. Stir and add your spices, your curry, garlic, ginger. Stir to combine for about 1 to 2 minutes. Then go in with your green beans. Stir for some time also and add the main dew, which is butternut squash. Did I tell you that butternut squash is a superfood? It is an abundant source of antioxidants, including vitamin C, vitamin E, and beta carotene. Now you know. Be sure to incorporate it in your food. At this point, you're going to go in with your bell peppers. That's what will be coming last. Add them, stir, and let it cook for about 30 seconds or less. Ensure not to overcook this. And voila, it's ready. Try this recipe, super healthy and delicious. And if you've watched this video to this point, thank you. And don't forget to like and comment, subscribe, click the notification bell beside it, and see you in my next video. Bye.